giraffe walking by a window. You know, when you draw it when you're a kid. When other people come to see art, what they really want to do as well, yeah, they want to know what art's about, but they want to have their own say into what they think it's about and see if that matches up with what's being displayed, do you know what I mean? And my work's grunt and a piece of piss, so most people are going to get it, or should do. They might not get fine-tuned fucking grand that I've got, like, but I think if I walked in somewhere and saw this, I'd work out what wrapped me. Oh, fucking hell, Tom. Sorry. Oof, bitch, Lord. Oh, fucking hell, I've cut it all. No neat edges, mate. You're not worried about that. Questioning power hierarchies and questioning other artists to why they think they're artists. What is it that we're making do? What's this labour for? Interior fucking decoration. Pictures in fucking blue. Because nobody wants this shit in the living room. Can you imagine me coming to your house? Oh, why don't you take me some work, Chris? Yeah, make this fucker across your dining table. And your walls dripping in black. Somebody will, at some point. Check it out, because I really like your shit. I want to buy your cardboard. And your pornography tape. Motherfucker.